Well, 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 look at all these people here.
Not for much longer. That crane won't support more than 6 tons that far out of the ship.
Jesus. The thing we got up there has got to be at least 5 times that.
Then they better hurry up and deploy him. Hey, they might be hiding inside.
Here, have a turret! I will never not be proud of this little thing, man. It's such a fantastic little addition to my little skill set here. I like how expository that was. That little conversation. Jeez, the thing we've got on that is at least 5 times that. I'm so glad you've let me know. Is there something going on over there? Oh, fuckloads more enemies. That's what's going on over there.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only 2?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, H.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, have some faith, Jesse. Jesus.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Oh my god. Alright, we have an elite to our right. I'm gonna focus fire on him. First, I'm gonna toss out a turret. So he can give me some backup fire. Ooh, we got a headshot! Nice!
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mattel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Hey, you don't have to make it sound so dramatic.
Patel, help.
It's only the survival of the human species. Mostly New York. Just mostly New York. Oh, ooh. Okay, so unfortunately I'm a little bit out of ammo. So I'm gonna have to do some crazy things, like running up to these guys with my shotgun.
Good job, little turret. Keep the enemy suppressed while I reload.
I have so many little items that I've been picking up. We have 40 out of 46. Holy shit, I need to check my inventory out. Oh, please, for the love of God, give me ammo. There we go. So if I hold down V, I have 2 incendiary bullets and 3 explosive bullets. Ooh. Explosive bullets with my sniper would be probably pretty effective. Well, we'll see.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
See? He has faith in the country not dying off just because of a few people being sick over here. I mean, really, there's billions of humans. A virus capable of taking out billions of humans is, it would have been already too late, right? Okay. Unfortunately, these guys have split themselves up pretty far, so we're just gonna have to go forward and shoot these guys. I was gonna shoot them anyways, but I was hoping they'd be a little bit closer. Uh-oh. They've got reinforcements! Neutralize Martinez and secure the area. Oh, shit. We got a problem. They brought out the boss. Is he a sniper? Oop. Please don't set me on fire. I like my skin being on my bones.
Everybody goes, all in.
Yeah, I agree. Everybody goes, all in. Incendiary bullets, okay. Damn it, man, come on. I have incendiary bullets. There you go. Light on fire so I get some free shots on you. Yeah! You have to compound the effects to be the most effective agent on the field. Yes. Light them on fire and then blast the guts out. Oh. The ammo's on the other side of the wall.
Well, I don't need the ammo. I've got...
Oh yeah, like 26 bullets left. And I killed their leader, so I think we're actually good. There shouldn't be any more cleaners, but let's not jinx ourselves too much. Ooh. He's got a trendy cargo jacket. I want to see what that looks like. Trendy cargo jacket. Okay. No, not that interesting. Okay. I guess I might as well check out the military hat as well. Probably not gonna be very good. Yeah, no. I'm fine with the modern trapper hat. God, cleaners, can't you have a better fashion sense? Ugh. All I'm trying to do is look fabulous out here in the apocalypse. Because it'll save your life, man. It'll save your life. What is going on over here? There's a phone recording somewhere nearby. I don't know if it's behind the wall and outside the missionary or
Agent,
what.
If you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
It is outside the mission area. Bastards! I like how they just made like an entire little UI here. Initialize wire N. How about no? Woo! Holy shit!
That should do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
You're so considerate, thank you. Alright, so let's see what we have. We don't care about our sidearm DPS, that's for sure. We care about everything else, like skill power. In terms of skill power, we actually would like to have the preparedness mask, but a blue. This gives me 86 health. We do a little bit more damage to armor. Fine. We're going for skill power. Skill power will increase the damage of my turret and also increase how much I get healed. And so those compound very, very well. I don't really have a lot of blues, considering I just hit level 8. That makes me sad.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Really? Okay, new evidence in the lab available.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
That's it? You don't have any, like, hopes? No dreams that you can inform us about? Just, oh yeah, the virus is mutating very fast. It's gonna be hard to heal and get rid of. I think we established that. I think if it was easy to get rid of, we wouldn't be having this little outbreak. Oh, look at this. I can release the ropes. Can I go back up these? You can. Little zip lines up and down.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
It's a delicate situation that we must take care of pragmatically. We must focus on the bigger picture. There are millions of lives at stake here.
I do have to agree with that. Sending everybody into Dark Zone, don't worry about it. We're doing it for the greater good. We're saving people's lives. Don't question it. Actually, let me see something. What level is the Dark Zone at? So, Dark Zone, if we zoom in over here to the first area. The first Dark Zone area is level 10. Interesting. Huh. Level 10 to 12. And it looks like the Dark Zone player bracket ends at level 14. Is the max level 14 in Dark Zone? That'd be a little low. But in the beta, obviously you were able to go, your max level is 8. So I was just expecting that to kind of still translate to the full game. But nope, not at all.
I got the best right here.
Meanwhile, other players. I like how you can discover a bunch of missions on your own, or you can just, like, go to these safe houses and identify them in that area.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
Alright, well, let's see what kind of missions you're offering. We got uplink repairs, bounty. Find and neutralize the gang leader, Wild Child. Heavy magazine spring blueprint. Interesting. Okay, what about over here? Burst fire. How many missions do I have? Holy shit. I need to get on the ball. Look at all these missions I haven't been doing. And yeah, we're still going up and up. So it looks like the Dark Zone. The Dark Zone kind of splits up a decent chunk of the land for the super high level places. So if you want to go all the way, if you want to go kind of like chronologically, you can keep going down to the bottom, or you can go to the Dark Zone and jump straight to 20, or 24, or 27, or 30. No, I'm good. Very good.
What are you waiting for? I don't got it, you don't need it.
I'm so poor. I know I can sell gear. But the question is, should I? Should I sell gear? Let me see. Okay, so we have the M1A with 1,300 damage, or I go for the higher DPS military scar with 800 damage per bullet. I do like the sound of the higher damage one versus, what do we have? Compare versus 1,000. Eh, it wouldn't actually be that big of a difference. 1,300 versus 1,059? Not big enough for me to spend money on.
See you around.
I like how you leave the door open when going in. Like, what if somebody came over here? What if a random rider went, "Oh, the door is open." The one that's always locked with the metal door? Yeah, no. Send everybody down here.
I think somebody's out there.
Jesus, was that over here?
I don't think it's help, baby.
The Broadway Emporium. Abel's department store has been identified as a potential release site for the lethal virus. Find and secure samples of the original strain, virus strain on money at the checkout counters. Well, that's...
Shit.
Other side of the other side of land, actually. Never mind. I thought it was around us. Because we opened up the map and just like immediately found that. Well, you know what? I'm actually going to clear out some of the missions over here. Because otherwise things are just going to keep on stacking up. And there's going to be a point where, oh god, we've done almost all of the main missions and almost none of the side missions. And so now we're really far behind on things. I don't like doing that. I mix things up. Actually, there's a side mission to my right. Hello. Damn it, click it.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Oh my god. He's legitimately gonna sit there and pretend like he has his own little TV show. We never did a scene like this, so I don't got much guidance. I wonder how many times he's gonna end up saying that. Ooh, fabric. I wonder what I use this for. Probably crafting, like, armor. Maybe even outfits. I don't know if I'm hearing, like, cleaners or just random radio chatter. I mean, it could be both. Oh, phone recording. What do we got? Crisis Center robbery. Crisis Center getting robbed.
And we got three more bodies since yesterday. Bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay, we should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on, something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No, stand back. You don't need to... All right, all this civilian need. Too bad. Ooh, hell yeah. Don't mind me just taking all your clothes. You don't need them. Ooh, I got a scarf. Fantastic. I love scarves. I've actually never worn a scarf in real life, but we see scarves here. Yeah, you can't see shit because of the bad lighting in this place. So considering the phone recording was pretty straightforward with the place getting robbed, I don't think anything good happened. Oh, look. Died. And little bugs. Oh my god, it just faded into nothing. These things can shrink themselves down at will. That's scary, man. That is scary. But at least these little houses are a good little pit stop to give myself soda or water. Or energy bars. Yeah! Even though I'll probably never use them to their full capacity. Maybe in the late game I'll be like, okay, I have like 15 energy bars. I need to give myself, get rid of the status effect, and then drink canned food. Yeah, drink canned food. That's what you do. I mean, you technically could if you just didn't chew on, like, say, a can of peaches. How the fuck do I get up top? Ah! Broken window. Man, giving me like 10,000 experience just for pressing a- Oh! Just for pressing a button! Nope, that's not what they want me to do. They want me to run across the entire rooftops. I gotta parkour! Hardcore parkour! It didn't work that way. How the fuck? I don't know how to get to the other rooftop! Hey, how you doing, friend? Okay, alright. There's gotta be something I can access across the rooftop. I went over here for a reason, but maybe there's something to the side. Ah!
He's open.
Aha! Here we go. There was a little side spot. Sometimes places keep their entrances pretty well hidden, little bastards.
Please die. No!
I mean, I have the option to refuse, right? That's a basic human right, to say no to the dying part. I like that. Nice shot, shitlord! Show you how a real sniper handles a situation. Oh god. How do I get in? The fuck? Do I go along the edge? This is terrifying. Okay, you do not go along the edge. Hmm. Ah! You go up and over. While hurting yourself. Whoops. Oh god, there's more? No! No! I thought I'd just press the button and I'd be good. You know what? It looks like they've reduced the fall damage in the beta, because usually, sometimes you lost like an entire bar just from falling down a little tiny height.
Agent, great job as always. But just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does.
I thought he was gonna tell me to, like, stop being a division agent. And I was like, whoa. Whoa, TV buddy, you got the insults. But no, it's a little bit of a compliment. In the way of he's trying to eliminate any kind of competition.
Little scumbag thinks he's clever.
That's fine. I understand. I don't want to be an actor anyways. I couldn't be an actor. Too much work. I'd have to, like, go to a class, or, like, hundreds of classes, and then do theater work, and then maybe, just maybe, I'd have a skill or talent. Oh, wow. You know, we can just assume that's been there a long time. Oh, hey, Agent Trace. Jeremy Carmichael. Hey, he went the direction I'm going! That's very convenient. I can multitask, which is exactly what I'm doing
Agent,
in the first place.
We've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Okay, and where's that? Supply drop. That is... Is that the mission over here to the side? Yes, it is. Ah! Well, I'm busy dealing with this other encounter, so that way I can raise my medical wing supplies. It's very important. Come on, Carmichael, where the hell'd you go? No, you went right, Carmichael! I can't have that! I'm going left.
Agent, we hear-
Nope. Not dealing with them right now.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Hey, you got any money?
Got nothing else anyway.
Oh, there's more people than I thought! Whoops! I thought there was like three guys. No, four!
Warning.
And one has a bed.
Hostile presence detected.
Uh-oh. I should get a headshot. That'd keep me a little bit saner. A little bit more alive. The fuck was that? Something exploded behind me. It was probably my turret. I like this guy. This guy's just going around between cover. Yeah, I'm not going up there just yet. And he's gone.
Nice grouping.
Ooh, we got armor. Hold up, let me check that out. 26. And it gives us a little bit of a boost to our skill power. I accept that. Meanwhile, I am going to deconstruct all of these. Mark, mark. Mark, mark, mark. Because we're running out of inventory space. We can't have that. Why would you leave the keys for the hostage, like, in the room in front of where the hostages are? It just seems like a bad idea. I mean, obviously, if they had been on them, we would have killed them, but, oh my god. Why is the default background picture a division agent? We're supposed to be a secret!
There's a door around here somewhere, please.
Civilian secure.
We're supposed to be a secret! Nothing is sacred anymore! We're on every single iPhone.
Thanks.
It's what help- it helps build the myth, I suppose. Interesting. 17 shots with a high RPM. Is that like an auto pistol? I don't need it, but I'll take it. It's free loot. Okay, now you can tell me about this mission.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
No, go ahead, tell me everything. How did you, the top agent in the show, handle dealing with another person?
Don't
oh.
Give up on it.
We have another agent to find, and by agent, I guess we just mean their file. I do wish we actually, like, found the agents directly, even just, like, their bodies and then the ID tags on them. But maybe there's supposed to be, like, an air of mystery to the whole thing. Right? Like, we find the ID, but maybe... they went somewhere else, and they left their life as an agent behind over in this area. Maybe because of some unfortunate circumstances, they ended up having to kill some JTF officers or civilians, and they put their life behind themselves. Actually, wait, where's this pointing? Okay, that way. I'm actually just looking for tools. I'm not really too concerned about where that agent is. Or rather, his IDs. But maybe going to follow the mission area will lead me to the loot, because holy shit, this place is huge. Here we go. Alright, LaMarcus, let's see. We're picking up their little division watch things. Huh. What happened to them? We don't know. Okay, well, let's see what this guy was. Missing agent. 3, LaMarcus Henry. Okay. Age 27, he was born in California. Religion, lapsed Baptist. Okay, he used to be a police officer. As a noted expert in criminal behavior, brings an invaluable level of expertise to the division. Experience as a police officer gives him exceptional situational awareness. Knows how to defuse violent situations or meet force with force if situation demands it. Empathy for and understanding of the criminal subculture could cut both ways, however. Huh? It could cloud him up. He might sit there going, oh man, I feel for you. And then he gets shot in the back. As expected.